In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to fix the problem with Forza Horizon 5 where you can't download the game through the Xbox or Microsoft Store. So the solution that worked for me is the following. What you need to do is you need to go to the Windows search for PowerShell ISE, and then right click and run as administrator. This process is basically going to remove the Windows Store package. So you need to run it as administrator to be able to do that. So go ahead and copy this command that you see here. It would also be in my comments below. So go ahead and paste and press enter. You're gonna see a little pop-up window that took place. And now it's gonna ask you to restart your computer. So I'm just gonna save these instructions here real quick. And then save them. You don't have to do that. This is just for my reference. So now I'm gonna go ahead and restart the computer. But before I do, I'm going to do one more thing. If you go to the apps and features, look for on the search option for gaming services. Click on it once and then click advanced options. In here, you wanna go ahead and do a repair and also a reset. All right, so now that you do that, you could go now and go ahead and restart the computer. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do that and continue fixing this problem. Now that the computer restart, what you need to do is you need to go back to PowerShell, ISE, and right click and run as administrator. In here, you're gonna copy another command. It's basically, it's gonna try to add all the packages related to Windows. Also, it should install the Windows Store again because we removed it. So go ahead and copy this command. It's gonna be on the comments below and paste it and press enter. You might get some errors, and that's related to some packages already existing in your computer. So don't worry about those. Just wait for this process to complete. And it should take about 1 to 2 minutes, depending on your computer. All right, so once you get this line here like that, that means it's finished. So now what you could do is you go to the Microsoft Store, open the app. If you're not logged in, you could go ahead and log into the app. If you tried to download Forza 5 in the past, you could try going to your library and see if it's under the games, and you could try to download it again. Otherwise, you could go ahead and search for the game. If you have the Xbox Game Pass, it's gonna be a free game, so download the standard edition. And then in here, this is where people were having issues when they try to download the game. In here, you will click on install, and now it should prompt you to select your hard drive, and then you could select these options here and then click install. So your progress should start and the game should start downloading, as you see there. All right, so that's how you fix this issue with Forza Horizon 5. If you have any issues, leave your comment below and please subscribe.